Right now we're at the Bright Premier.
You got the brightest artist in the world with all these bright diamonds. It's only why we pull up tonight at Bright.
When I got the call and I was like, this is a Will Smith movie, I was like, I am in. Where is he at?
Max Landis wrote a fantastic script and I'm like, I'm never going to do another LAPD cop movie. And then I read this thing and it's like, okay, it's got orcs. I got to do it.
It's changed my life. This part, this film, this character.
You know, Layla, my character, she on first sight is just evil and is like causing a lot of destruction. And then you dig deeper and you start seeing she's fighting for something she really believes in.
The movie allows us to talk about what's going on right now and we can be entertaining about it, but the message is very clear.
Is that Will Smith over there?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I think it's something like 190 countries, you know, and it's a new paradigm, a major Hollywood shift. Netflix can do major blockbuster film. That's a game changer.
Danger, danger. I don't fit in, I'm a stranger. Believe, believe, I can take out